Okay, if I can have your attention, please. Welcome to our 2019 Fall Middleborough Athletics Awards Night. I love seeing all these people in the seats tonight to celebrate all of our fall athletes. Before we get into the program, though, I'm just going to start it right off with a video that was created, a little bit of a highlight video. Hopefully we got a little bit of every team in there from one of our junior soccer players, Katie Benson, so she's going to get us started.
Katie!
Go ahead and hit those lights down.
Let's see Mega.
I'll break my bones. To all my scars we go in. My name's forever known.
Make sure we recognize every student athlete that participated this fall. And you see everything that happened in that video. There's a lot of thank yous that go out to everyone who helps make those things happen. First off, to our administration, all the way from the top, our superintendent, Brian Lynch, and all of our central office staff that support athletics greatly. Our administration here, Mr. Brannigan, Mr. Dizell, and Mrs. Jameson. Let's give them a round of applause, please. Administration, and also there's too many thank yous to go around, but the Middleborough Park Department, the custodial staff here, they also do a great job supporting us, so let's give them a round of applause. We don't want to forget probably one of our biggest supporters, our athletic trainer and assistant athletic director, Mary Farley. And then this one for the student athletes in the room, all those late night rides home or to and from practice and making sure you guys get everything you need from meals to sneakers and cleats and athletic apparel and all that stuff. Make sure we're giving our parents and guardians a huge round of applause. So at the beginning of the season, when we met with all the fall athletes, I kind of told them this was going to be a challenging year and to drive through as best they can and persevere, because we had some challenges in front of us that most schools don't have to deal with, mostly due to the lack of field space, the different practice spaces, the buses, not only to away games, but to and from practices. And I think we did a great job handling that, and we had some a lot of successful teams this year at all different levels in many different ways too. So I appreciate you guys dealing with some of those issues that we had to go through. And for those underclassmen coming back next year, it's all going to be worth it. And for those upperclassmen or those seniors that didn't get to take advantage of the new facilities that we're going to have at the high school, you guys were the last ones to play on the current facilities. So that's something to take with you too. So thank you. I appreciate everybody's once we get into the program, we kind of just roll with it. So I'm going to kind of give you a little synopsis of how tonight works. And I think we're pretty familiar with it because we've done it for a few years now. But when you participate in athletics at Middleborough High School, we give recognition at every level down to the middle school. And the middle school, the freshman teams, the junior varsity teams, they all get recognition for their effort and participation and commitment to the team with a certificate. And that's what they'll be recognized with tonight. And really, as we call everybody up here tonight, it's okay to cheer and to get excited and to get happy. I know the volleyball team usually does a pretty good job with that. I guess I gave them a shout out. But everybody, you know, we're recognizing the accomplishments, the effort, the commitment that you guys made for a very long season. And it's good that we're getting, I always say, something that identifies a strong athletic program is the extent to which you support one another. And I think we do a great job of that here at Middleborough High School, supporting all of our fellow student athletes. So again, with the recognition beyond the sub-varsity level, goes to the first letter that you can possibly win. You only get your varsity M one time. So we'll go on to those varsity winners. And then there could be someone who earned a varsity letter previously, but did not earn the emblem in their sport, so that you then get an emblem for whatever sport you participate in to go with your varsity letter. And then any additional letter winner after that for any sport is just signified by a slash. So we have a pretty good tracking system going. I know there's always a few mistakes, or maybe we missed, you know, you were supposed to get a slash, but instead you get an emblem. If anything like that happens, just see me or Mary. We have all the emblems. We can trade them out. If for some reason your certificate got crinkled or ripped or the name was misspelled, I hope there's not too many, if any, of those. But if there is, we'll get it fixed as quickly as we can. And the same thing with the awards. There were a couple awards that the corners got damaged in shipping. If you got one of those, just make sure you bring it back to us and we'll get it fixed immediately. Okay? So, without further ado, we're going to start with our first team, which is, I believe, the cheerleaders. Mm-hmm. Got a short write up for each team, but they placed first in their invitational competition to start the season. They placed second in the division at South Shore League competition, second at the Division III South Regional competition, and then advanced to the state competition. Where they finished eighth place. We had a little bit of a rough day with some injuries and things like that, but overall, a really strong year for the cheerleading team, so let's give them a round of applause. So these are our first-year letter winners, and when we call you up, we just want everybody to come up onto the stage, and you can stay up here once you receive your award, and then we'll get a photo opportunity with everybody up on stage, with each team. First up, Allison Willie. Amelia Stebbins. Gretchen Peterson. Megan Murphy. Paige Mall. Sarah Johnson. Ainsley Galvin. Ainsley Galvin. Ari Dupuy. Aaron Carey. Next, this is a cheerleader who's already earned her varsity M, but this is her first letter in fall varsity cheerleading, Carly Briggs. And now our multi-year letter winners, Dylan Welby. Courtney Roberts. Sarah McLeod. Charlotte Joke. Haley Interland. Nikki Hart. Juliana Dixon. Tiffany Capoe. And Hannah Burdick. Also Antoinette Garros. Oh, let's not forget Evan Adelman. Are you taking him from up top?
Yeah,
guys, just get together. He's all the way up top taking a picture of each team. Most improved cheerleader, Ari Dupuy. We have two coaches' awards, Amelia Stebbins and Haley Interland. And the team MVP, Nikki Hart. Okay, congratulations, cheer. Next up is our unified basketball team. This team had another great season with only one loss in their second year. We're also recognized as a unified champion school by the Special Olympics, which is why we have the banner up here hanging up, and that's gonna go up in the lobby or possibly in the gym really soon. And this was, our school was also recognized, the only school in Massachusetts recognized for the ESPN Honor Roll, which I'm gonna present to the team after we call everybody up here today. So, to get started, our first year letter winners, first time earning the M. Just come on up when we call your name, Matthew Malloy. Kayla Bartlett. Dylan Asbury. Asan Ali. Olivia Sacchetti. Alex King. Money. Declan Hastings. Riley Griffin. And our multi-year letter winners, Shauna Trokey. Josh Stanbrook. Tara McManus. Daniel Jackson. Shane Hathaway. Blake Colby. Dean Caffrey. And Evan Adelman. Okay, we have a number of awards for this team. We want to recognize a number of different achievements. First up, our most improved, Evan Adelman. Rookie of the Year, Kayla Bartlett. The Team Sportsmanship Award, Josh Stanbrook. Most Enthusiastic, Shane Hathaway. Defensive Player of the Year, Dylan Asbury. We have, again, two coaches' awards, Daniel Jackson and Dean Caffrey. And the team MVP, Shauna Trokey. Before we get together for our picture, I just want to present Coach Dizel and his coaching staff with the award being the only school in Massachusetts to make the ESPN Honor Roll. Together for a picture. Photographers all the way up top. Next up is going to be Nichols Middle School Cross Country. Woo! Charbonneau could not be here today. Starting with the girls' team, when you hear your name, just come on up. Emma Albin. Tyler Aruda. Trey Baker. You know what? Let's get the entire middle school cross country team, anybody who's here, come on down to the stage right now. Girls and boys. Go right out in front there, right out in front. Did I call anybody's name yet? That's okay. We'll call the names and anybody who's here can get their award. All right, if I call your name, just come on over. James Baldwin. Liliana Bonnie. Hannah Bradley. Kelsey Katie. Karen Clancy. Thanks, Kelsey. Matthew Clapp. Mary Cox. For those cross country runners that don't know, this is Coach Smith. He's our varsity cross country coach. Thanks, Coach, for coming on. Samuel Daniels. Nathan DeMello. Juliana Dixon. Ella Dizel. Phoebe Dora. Hannah Fontaine. Alexander Fregol. Leah Fregol. Fallon Gallagher. Tessa Generazzo. Declan Goki. Rashawn Haglund. Tyler Heidke. Emma Hopgood. Landon Hughes. Jack Johnson. Owen Johnson. Caitlin Joyce. Madeline Kirkpatrick. Emma Metz. James Lee. Liliana Lorenzen. Damian Lyons. Kelsey McGuire. Nolan Myers. Addison Pellegrini. Ryan Penny. Charlotte Pickering. Macy Pina. Braden Pitsley. Eugene Rulier. Wyatt Rowell. Drew Ryder. Shane Summers. Connor Tessino. Carolyn Thibodeau. Thibodeau. Nina Travers. Megan Yimquist. Is there anybody? Did we miss anybody? Is everybody out of strip kit? Okay, the middle school team had a great year this year. It is a kind of an in-between team. It's an intramural, started as an intramural, and it's in kind of the stages of becoming it is a competitive sport, but they have a limited schedule, and they don't meet on as many days, so there's a large number of students that compete. Unfortunately, we didn't get everybody here tonight, but we do have some awards, so hopefully those who won the awards are here. Okay, Rookie of the Year for the boys' side, Jack Johnson. Most Improved for the boys' side, Damian Lyons. We have two MVPs for the boys, Landon Hughes and Trey Baker. And now on the girls' side, our Rookie of the Year, Caitlin Joyce. Most Improved, Sam Daniels. Sorry, Sam, this one got mixed in, so that's on the boys. And the most valuable player for the girls' side, Mary Cox. Okay, that's all I have for cross country. Let's get together for a picture. Congratulations, Nicholas Cross Country. Okay, we have a little bit of a different, we're gonna jump around a little bit to volleyball now, and this group already received they're the only team tonight that's already received their certificates, but we're gonna call them all up, and I'm gonna call all their names anyway, so when I call your name, you come on up, we already gave you your award, so, and then we'll do the team awards. First up, Melanie Allen. Alexis Boldry. Sarah Colagiro. Talia Carlson. Sorry if I mispronounced your name. Allison Crowley. Samantha Crowley. Liana Davidson. Renee DeGost. Cameron Destrum. Kayla Dixon. Elle Doherty. Corinne Dones. Shaughnessy Dowd. Mari Dowler. Eden Eugenio. Isabella Frattantonio. Bella Generazzo. Ayla Goldman. Jacqueline Gomes. Alex Gomes. Jada Grant. Leah Hayes. Emma Healy. Jade Hogan. Sadie Holbert Barros. Jessica Howard. Caitlin Johnson. Emma Kitson. Julia Massey. Madison Mills. Lily Nee. Riley Means. Jenna Aldro. Emily Parziali. Gianna Pasquale. Olivia Pasquarello. Megan Penny. Zoe Perriman. Shay Pope. Paige Rooney. Alyssa Rulier. Megan Sargent. Kelsey Silva. Madison Silva. Emily Turner. Daphne Vieira. Tori Warner. Alexandra Welch. Riley Whitaker DeMello. And Kira Yaffe. Our award winners for tonight, the most improved volleyball player, Eden Eugenio. Coach's award, Tori Warner. And team MVP, Samantha Crowley. Just get together for a picture, girls. Congratulations on your season. Congratulations again, volleyball. Next up is going to be Nichols Middle School Field Hockey. Girls, you can just come up when I call your name. Come up on stage and get a certificate from Coach Holyoke. Patience Beasley. Brooke Blanchett. Delaney Blanchett. Grace Carbone. Christina Chain. Hannah Dahlgren. Ava D'Amelia. Olivia Gallo. Kaylee Graham. Olivia Hartman. Sydney Jones. Sierra McCollum. Bethany Medeiros. Sydney Nickerson. Allison Oates. Sarah Parzielli. Casey Regan. Skylar Sakon. Morgan Stellman. First up is our most improved for Nichols Field Hockey, Ava D'Amelia. The unsung hero this year, Olivia Hartman. Coaches Award, Sarah McCollum. And Team MVP, Casey Regan. Team had some challenges this year. We had to reschedule a number of games. It's very difficult when most of the teams we're playing are not actually school teams, they're club teams. And we had some mix-ups with the schedule, so ladies, I apologize for that. But they did finish 8-3-1, very promising group of field hockey players. And we look forward to next year. Let's get together for a picture, and then you girls can grab a seat. Next up is Nichols Girls Soccer. This team finished 5-8-2 after losing 13 eighth graders last year. Highlight of their season is a 6-0 victory with 6 different goal scorers. So pretty good job in that game. First up, Morgan Ahern. Marielle Albin. Phoebe Bailu. Lila Braun. Lila Braun. Amanda Carden. Kendra Carden. Kaylee Coakley. Heather Fulton. Rebecca Fulton. Tamora Johnson. Caitlin Foss. Brooke Main. Faith Main. Olivia Mather. Jessica Perry. Abigail Ricker. Brianna Roderick. Leah Stearns. Paige Strong. Talia Wilkins. First up, our most improved award goes to Morgan Ahern. Coach's award, Amanda Carden. And the unsung hero, Rebecca Fulton. All right, girls, get together for a picture. He's all the way up top. Nichols Middle School Boys Soccer is up next, Coach Brewer. Let's get the, any of the boys that are here can come all up, can just come up now. This is a great year for middle school boys soccer. I wish we had a few more of them here tonight. But we have, they finished with a 9-4-2 record, so nice job this year. I'll go through the names quickly and just come on over and get your certificate, guys, when we actually hear your name, because we will recognize those who aren't here as well. Nicholas Aben. Alvin Burkett. Gary Burgess. Miles Cormier. Dylan Cavell. Ryan DeBona, Kyle Deitzig, Carter Estabrook, Connor Hunter, Tyler Keefe, Alexander Knight, Joseph Ladd, Bailey Martin, John Nickerson, Jackson Rowell, Mason Texera, Jonathan Welch, Matthew Youngquist, unfortunately our award winners are not here tonight, but we'll recognize our coach's award, Nicholas Aben, coach's award, Mason Texera, an unsung hero, Kyle Deitch. We can get the four of you guys together for a picture. Next up is going to be boys soccer, boys varsity soccer and JV soccer at MHS. We're going to start with the junior varsity team. This team had a difficult year, but a promising year in the sense that they had a number of injuries. They decided to play out their schedule in many situations, a man down from the other team. And sometimes the opposing team would match us and go 9-on-9 or whatever it might be, given different situations. But other times they would play with an advantage. So this was a tough season, and this team fought hard all season long. When you hear your name, come on up. Jason Burke. Joseph Childs. Matthew Cohen. Jacob Donahue. Oyson Doherty. Oshin. Andrew Fields. Joey Filiatro. Felipe Filiatro. Dylan Latender. Dylan Lynch. Kyle McCracken. Jim Swartz. We're going to do the full group picture here. First year varsity winners, first time earning the varsity M, Eric Sabrino. Oliver Shasha. Kevin McDonald. Christopher Kundis. Michael Jabajorian. Jacob Glenn. Next up will be our letter winners for the first time earning a letter in soccer, but not the first time with a varsity M. Kyle Johnson. Nathan Donahue. Griffin Bryant. Jacob DeLuca. And now our multi-year letter winners, Josh Savar, Mason Pena-Souza, Matthew Medeiros, Aiden McKenna, Colby Matos, Shay Hilton, Matthew Farley. Nathan Kropensky. Michael Aben. Andrew Aben. Without doubt, the highlight of this team's season was the 4-3 win on homecoming weekend over East Bridgewater at Bass Field. Nice job on that one. First Rookie of the Year for boys soccer, Nathan Donahue. We have both a defensive MVP and an offensive MVP. On the defensive side, most valuable player, Nathan Kropensky. And leading the offense, MVP, Josh Savard. And guys, we'll just get together for the photo, and congratulations on the season this year. Next up, varsity football. Coaches will come on up. I'm sorry, varsity freshman and JV football. Junior varsity certificate. Josh Andrews. Steven DeRico. Dennis Dye. Paul Garrity. Blake Gately. Brady Gill. Zachary Hayes, Patrick Miller, Sean Mullaney, Michael Knightlich, Jason Nunes, Ryan St. John, earning the varsity M for the first time. Liam Mullaney Small. Nicholas Martini. Mike Malcolm. Isaiah Furtado. Harrison Fuller. Riley Bateman. And now those football players earning a a varsity letter in the sport of football, but not the first time earning the varsity M. Hannah Stearns. Nick McGorthy. Reese Marcel. Kyle Maloney. Matthew Gavush. John Gilbranson. Gavin Davis. And now the multi-year letter winners. Logan Verhagen. Jake Seagreave. Zach Schifino. Manny Santiago. Connor Perry. Cole Perkins. Cameron LaPierre. Elijah Evers. Andrew Brown. DJ Campbell. And Tim Crowley. The varsity team this year finished 4-7. Highlight of the year is the Thanksgiving Day win on the last scheduled varsity game on Battis Field. Big win over Carver on Thanksgiving, so nice job with that, fellas. And the record doesn't really show how hard these guys work. They had a number of games, at least two or three off the top of my head, that they lost in less than 7 points. So it was a good year, it was a difficult year, but way to go out on top on Thanksgiving. The awards are being done because their season ended so late, their awards will be done at their own individual banquet. So if you guys want to get together for a quick picture, get together tight, and then you can grab a seat. Nice job this year. Guys, you should be looking up top. Okay, next up, MHS field hockey. This team qualified for the state tournament second year in a row. They played a very good game up at Dedham. I was able to go up and see that game. It was a preliminary round game. I believe the final score was 3-2. They had a chance to win the game, but very nice job this year. And the junior varsity program, again, developmental program, and the guys had a great year as well. So we'll start with those earning a junior varsity letter, a junior varsity certificate. Tegan Ambrose. Olivia Austin. Cameron Brady. Ashley Cassidy. Erica Early. Gabrielle Freitas. Monique Hanna. Eva Janess. Megan Kavaleski. Caitlin Monahan. Sarah Morrison. Natalia Parkinson. Joanna Perillo. Cassidy Ciccone. Kaylee St. Clair. Now those field hockey players earning the varsity M for the first time, Nora Williamson. Cameron Tingdahl. Madison Ryder. Harley Quill. Isabel Mosley. Cassidy Machado. Lily Kirkpatrick. Holly Jacobson. Paige Fritz. And now our multi-year letter winners. Hannah St. John. Sonia Rodriguez. Jenna Robichaud. Michaela Robichaud. Allison Rhino. Annie Marano. Leanne Melendi. Kaylee Lindquist. Gabrielle LaRoque. Greta Jacobson. Marissa Chain. First award is an outstanding offensive player. That goes to Leanne Melendi. The outstanding defensive player, Allison Rideau. And team MVP, Cammie Marano. Okay, girls, you can get together for your photo. Find the photographer up there near the exit sign. Again, this program had a very successful year. Junior varsity finished 10-3-4. The varsity team ended up with the most wins we have on record in a regular season. Qualified for the second year for the state tournament and lost to the defending state champions at Norwell in overtime. We were at that game. It was a very good game. Unfortunately, we were on the wrong end of the overtime defeat. JV players earning the certificate. Aria Bacon. Jillian Baldassini. Alexandria Burkett. Alina Bush. Jada Carney. Emma DeCiccio. Emma DeFilly. Lily Elder. Rachel Ferrioli. Dorothy Ferrigno. Arjuna Jones. Hannah Larson. Kaylee McCurtain. Lila Petty. Aurora Putnam. Amara Schooner. Now girls soccer earning the varsity M for the first time. Addison Latender. Julia D'Amelia. And a first year letter winner in the sport of soccer, Shauna Gallagher. Multi-year letter winners. Yes. Aileen Petty. Caitlin Swanson. Alexis Vanderside. Mallory McKenna. Megan LaBrie. Tristan Gomes. Maggie DeRosiers. Maya Dupuy. Addison Enos. Katie Benson. Amanda Bukan. Julie Carrington. Jada Cochran. And Emily Benson. Most improved for girls soccer, Addison Enos. And the Sachem Award, Aileen Petty. And the team MVP, Jada Cochran. looking forward to watching this team play next year. I think we're only graduating two seniors, so we will miss you, but we have a whole group of girls coming back. Congratulations on a great year. Let's get together for a photo. Next up is going to be boys cross country. And this team posted a league record of 5-3, placed third at the league meet, had the best finish in the D5 championship since 2010. We had the best individual performance by Paul Giovannoni from Middleborough since 2009. And we also had some league all-stars, which we'll mention in the next end of tonight's program. Those earning a varsity letter for the first time in boys cross country, first up, Brady Strong. Kate Monaghan. Caitlin Almeida. First year letter winners in cross country, Justin White. Shane Quersher. Zachary Lowell. Ben Bramwell. And multi-year letter winners, Adam Montross. Noah Miles. Paul Giovannoni. Dylan Furtado. Noah DeGrazia. Jaden Carvera. Eric Baldwin. And our team awards, first one is Rookie of the Year, goes to Shane Quersher. Coach's award is Noah Miles. And team MVP, Paul Giovannoni. Congratulations, guys. Great season. Let's get together for a photo. Country team had one of their best records and a long history of cross country here with 7-1. Just a 3-point loss at Norwell, so only one loss on the season. We had an undefeated league champion with Shaylin Gallagher and league MVP. She was our South Shore League Player of the Year, set a home course record on our new course over at Nichols Middle School until we go over to the new facility here at the high school. A number of All-Stars, which will be recognized shortly, and it was just a great overall season with a small team that just finished really, really well this year. So, first up, our first-year letter winners, first time earning the Varsity M, Hannah Marshall. Julia Giovannoni. And now first year letter winners in cross country, Olivia Ventresca. Sarah Goss. Cassidy Arena. And our multi-year letter winners, Alexandra Kirkpatrick. Shaylin Gallagher. Anna DeBona. Allison Cowgill. Our Rookie of the Year is Hannah Marshall. Coach's Award goes to Julia Giovannoni. And Team MVP, South Shore League Player of the Year, Shaylin Gallagher. Okay, get picture time. Congratulations, girls. Before we get to that, first up is our junior varsity golf team, and we were fortunate this year to be able to offer, we had a large number of students come out for the golf team, and we typically do not have a junior varsity team. We were able to schedule a few matches and make sure we kept those kids playing the sport. So we want to recognize them tonight, and then we'll get into the varsity accomplishments. First up, Garrett Butler. Cam Cochran, Luke Craney, Seamus McLeod, Nicholas Marzelli, Charles Montross, Robert Nordell, Hunter Robinson. Justin Tullish. And our varsity team this year, I already kind of showed it, but I think everybody knows we're South Shore League champions, our only league champions this fall season. They had an undefeated record of 12-0, an overall record of 14-3, a number of league all-stars, and also the South Shore League Player of the Year, Colby Allen. We did not actually get the banner created yet because we're still going through the approval process of what the new banners are going to look like in the new building. But we will be getting this delivered soon. This is what the swimming one looks like over at the new renovated pool. But this will be something like what the banner will look like. First time we've won a league championship in golf. Congratulations, guys. Our first year letter winners, first time earning the varsity M, Sam Borges. Multi-year letter winners, Matt Ruggiero. Jack Parzielli. Aiden Larson. Peter Hinko. Matt DeRosiers. Hunter Dandretta. Christopher Kogan.
Colby Allen.
First award we have for golf is a Most Improved Award, and that goes to Chris Kogan. We have two coaches awards. Those go to Matthew DeRosiers and Aiden Larson. Team MVP, and as I already mentioned, South Shore League Player of the Year, Colby Allen. Hey guys, great job this year. Let's get together for a picture. So the last part of tonight, before we wrap up the kind of the social aspect and the photo opportunities and the refreshments in the lobby, is we want to recognize those who were selected as league all-stars by the South Shore League. These individuals were voted on by, nominated by their coaches and league coaches, and then voted on after the season ends. So when we call your name, come on up to receive your award, and we'll get a photo of the Fall 2019 South Shore League All-Stars. First is cross country, Hannah Marshall. Allie Kirkpatrick. Shailene Gallagher. And we're all going to stay up here together. Boys cross country, Adam Montross. Paul Giovannoni. In football, Tim Crowley. Cameron LaPierre. Cole Perkins. Golf, Matt DeRosiers. Colby Allen. Chris Kogan. Boys soccer, Nathan Kerpensky. Volleyball, Tori Warner. Samantha Crowley. Girls soccer, Jada Cochran. Tristan Gomes. Alexis Vanderzide. In field hockey, Leanne Melendi. Cammie Morano. Cheerleading, Nikki Hart. Paige Mall. And while you guys are getting together for a photo, let's get all of our league all-stars together for a photo. Can you kind of step forward, come together a little bit? I'm also going to announce, do we still have a photographer up there underneath the, yep, up underneath the exit, so you guys, we're gonna go girls in front, guys behind, just height-wise. We also have a number of Brockton Enterprise All-Scholastics coming out. Those individuals will be recognized at an awards banquet at Gillette Stadium. They somewhat coincide with our South Shore League All-Stars. There's no award for these, but you'll see them in the paper coming out. So I just want to recognize them before we break. In golf, Colby Allen and Chris Kogan. So you guys can grab a seat. In field hockey, Leanne Melendi and Cammie Morano. In volleyball, Samantha Crowley. In girls cross country, Shailen Gallagher. Boys cross country, Paul Giovannoni. Girls soccer, Alexis Vanderzide, Jada Cochran, and Caitlin Swanson. Boys soccer, Josh Savar. Football, Tim Crowley. So those individuals will be recognized by the Brockton Enterprise and at the awards banquet for the Enterprise newspaper in the spring at Gillette Stadium. And that's quite an honor just in the sense that it covers a very broad spectrum of newspaper coverage, not only the South Shore League. So again, tonight, before we break, there will be an email going out with a recap of the season. I'm sorry, not a recap of the season, but an evaluation of the season, and we want your feedback from parents and students. And I'm just going to apologize now if I did mispronounce your name. Please come see me in the lobby and say, Mr. Sylvia, this is how you say my name, so that I can get it right in the future. Seniors, if I mispronounce it, I apologize. I love seeing all the people here tonight to celebrate all of our teams, and looking forward to the winter season. Please hang around, socialize, take a picture behind the backdrop, and enjoy some refreshments. Thank you.